Hello friends, and welcome to a new Let's Play, this time of Fallout 3. There's really nothing more to say, so let's get to it. Press on the start button of new game. Very beautiful. Let me get the mic into place here. There we go. The webcam is a little bit dark today, I don't know why. It just decided to be, I guess, decided to be a bit of a douche. I don't know why. Don't kill your family. Oh, shit. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, yeah, let's just see this beautiful intro. It's very, very well done, to be honest.
I don't want
to set the world on fire. Beautiful. Beautiful.
I want to be... No, fuck it up.
Damn it. In your heart.
In my heart, I have
the one desire. It's a beautiful boss, by the way. I mean, that boss is beautiful. Lost all ambition.
For worldly acclaim.
Enlist today.
I just want to be.
Reserve now. What does that say?
And
I can't remember.
Admission that
you will
be
seen. I have lived to go. I will be always. I don't want to set. And now we come. No. Now. Now, now, now he comes. When did he come? I don't know. There we go, that sexy beast. Hey, sexy. Okay. Don't be mad at me. Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 3. I don't know what this has to do with free. This is free. This is free. This is free.
War. War never changes.
Take it away.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted,
why is it lagging,
the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war...
War never changes.
War never changes.
It's so deep, to be honest. It's really... really deep.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters
known as vaults. I played this before.
When
tell!
They emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die.
Oh, great.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters.
And no one ever leaves.
No one ever leaves.
Great. Sounds so beautiful. I want to live there, definitely. Oh, here we go. The beauty of birth. Eins, zwei, drei, vier, baby! It's not a baby, really. Oh, here we go. Baby. Ah. Oh, sounds so nasty. To be honest, I think about it. You know, every time. Not that that's nasty. It's just a baby inside of it's a bit nasty.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Well, I don't know. To be honest, I was a boy, I guess. I'm a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby.
Thank you,
boy.
Thank you. I must agree, though. I am pretty damn beautiful. That's Mickey.
Look at it. A son. A beautiful son.
Yeah.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy.
I'm your daddy.
Daddy.
I tell you, I'm your daddy.
You need a name, aren't you?
No.
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Player name. That's fucking beautiful. Definitely gonna be named that. I'm gonna be... Never mind about the things over there. Gosh.
That's a good name.
Yeah.
What do you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
I'm just gonna be Caucasian. Not because I'm a racist or whatever, but... You know, must look a little bit like me, I guess. So people can recognize me on the street and be scared of me. It's pretty good, actually. That's definitely the best. Customize, what is it? I call it blue. I got blue eyes as well. God, I'm so tired. It's not really that late. It's, 7 o'clock. It's not really that late. Just, you know, be blonde. I'm a bit blonde myself, so not really that one. Whoa, that's definitely not me. That looks a bit like me. Yeah. You know, I got that pedo stubble on here. Looks a bit like Tobuscus. Okay, here we go.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Nah, probably not.
See that, Catherine?
No, I'm blind, you dick.
Oh, very.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you, my lady.
It's a big world out there, son.
Definitely is.
Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
I'm going to be an asshole. Just...
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. James. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000.
2,000. Come on! No!
Hang on.
Don't leave me! Don't leave me alone! No! 1 year later. That was one quick year. Jesus. Oh god, I'm so fucking tired.
Just like look straight into the light, pal. It'll hurt your eyes.
Oh, I do.
It's just something you get used to, Dad.
What? What do you say?
Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to
the... I can't! It's too hard! Oh, here you go. Oh, my shoulder dislocated.
You can do it.
No. It sounds so retarded. Baba! The baby doesn't sound like that. Baba!
Already walking like a pro.
I've
been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you.
Baba!
I need you to take care of yourself.
Baba!
Daddy runs to his office.
Baba!
Okay,
Baba! Baba! The baby doesn't sound like that. Jesus. Just, you know, gonna take my balls with me, because I got so much, I can take them with me. I'm just gonna, you know, break everything inside this apartment thing, whatever you wanna call it. Everything, out on the floor like some kind of stupid-ass dog. Everywhere, just don't give a hell. It's just a, what the hell you call it, I don't even know. It's a car! Okay, let's get to assign these attributes here. This is how I play Fallout, you know, don't come around and judge me. 9. Yeah. 9 and then 6. This is how I play Fallout. I like to talk to people, and you know, endurance is very good as well. Like that strength, you know, a lot of guys are like, I need strength, I need to be some buff! But like, you know, who really needs that, to be honest? I mean, of course you need strength. Endurance is more, agility and endurance is probably, in the real world, the highest chance of surviving, to be honest. How the fuck did you get there?
You are quite the little explorer.
I would like to explore you a bit.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in.
Yeah.
Come on over here.
I'm gonna explore a little bit. I'm just, you know, you said I was an explorer. I might go ahead and do some.
Revelation 21:6.
Oh shit, I fell down. Can I get on the table? I'm one goddamn parkour kid here. Parkour kid! I can't get on the table. Glitch! This is pretty damn pro, to be honest. You know, just crawling with your hands, it's pretty damn pro. Proactive. Follow Dad! No! No, screw that, I'm gonna hide in the corner. Don't even give a fuck. What can you do about it, bitch? You can probably do a lot about it, but probably gonna ground me the rest of my life. No, I'm gonna run around. I'm gonna run back in.
The experiment to prepare. Prepare.
Okay. Surprise!
The lights on too fast. You're blinded.
I'm blind from now on.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Okay, stop clapping.
Happy birthday, pal.
Seriously, stop
I
fucking clapping.
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother.
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I?
No, really.
Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Get used to it. Screw you, brah.
You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Okay, I'll have fun, bruh.
Happy birthday. We really surprised you, didn't we?
Totally.
Your dad was a
I didn't even know I had a birthday today, so.
But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Great party, Mama. Thanks for doing this for me. Yeah.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
a date with Christine Kendall.
Gross. I didn't think you even liked girls.
What are you saying about me? You're saying I'm gay? I'm not gay. I'm just
someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than me. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
Just gonna use that. That gives me there you go. Melee weapons increased by one. Wow, he's fit. Holy crap.
Enjoying yourself?
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right?
Oh, I love being pushed around like a bitch.
Happy birthday and everything.
I love that.
I better get back to, you know.
Being a douche? Yeah, I better get back to
you. Enjoying yourself?
Hey, Wally, I think the girl's got some.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
That my father came? What the fuck?
You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. You're the birthday boy. No sharing required today.
Yeah.
Let's eat it.
Paul, wait. Why don't you introduce us to your new best friend? This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloon.
Yeah, fuck you, bro.
What do you mean?
Nice party,
buddy. Oh, good work. Good work.
How's it going, Paul?
That's how you do it. That's, thank you.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
Yeah, it's fine.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. May think the A-series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Yeah, reliability is great when I'm getting out of the freaking wasteland. Spoiler alert!
Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday.
Bro, when you're 10 years old, you can eat a cake that looks like that. You can eat a cake that looks like literally shit.
I am mortified about...
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Yeah, why don't you get a
sweet roll you got from old
proper operation, you dick. That one about his mom. Let's take that one. That's a good idea. You look hungry. What did you, mom?
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
You little punk? Oh, come on! Come on here! I gotta be- I'm just gonna run away, actually. I'm just gonna run away. Please don't hit me! I can't take it anymore.
What do you think you're doing? Leave him alone!
What? Can I just get inside the balloons?
You alright, son? He didn't hurt you.
Well, I mean, I'm half naked, but still, I'm alright.
You wanna tell me what that was all about?
Yeah, not really.
Really?
It was my fault. I mean, I said something about his mom. Even though he's a dickbag, no one has ever been able to take any shit about that mom.
He's nothing but trouble.
Oh, you don't say.
Jonas?
I wasn't worried. Who's the head of the gang? No way.
Thanks. I'll send him right down.
Thanks.
How's it
going? Like I give a
shit. Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom.
Okay.
He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present.
Okay.
Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Okay. Oh shit, I don't want to talk to her. Get away, get away. Oh, thank God. I never need to talk to her again. It's not really because I don't want to talk to her. It's mainly because it's... it's nothing to do with the story. Just a little bit boring, actually.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
My father said I could be here, bruh!
Relax. I was just teasing.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Listen, now that you're 10,
yeah?
You don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore.
Oh.
Got it?
I get to kill people. Okay, cool. Great. You're going down, Jonas.
Yeah,
sorry.
To give you the surprise himself.
Yeah, maybe will. I don't know. Inaccessible. Well. What do you do?
Ready for your surprise?
Butt sex?
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy. You're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun.
Yeah,
it's
you know.
It's old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here.
Wow. Why don't you just give me a rocket launcher? That could have been way more fun. I could have blown this entire place up in 5 minutes.
You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
No, not really.
We sure
dick.
Can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
Headshot!
Son, I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest. Stop screwing around.
No, I refuse, bitch.
What in God's name is wrong with you?
I'm just psycho.
Son, I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest. Well, what do you think?
Sorry.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's
help. Oh, God. Ah, it's my allergics. Allergics.
What in God's name is wrong with you?
I told you I'm sorry. Oh, I got aimbot. I can hit now. Yes. Finally, I got aimbot.
What is wrong with you?
And it's not even Call of Duty. Ah, didn't hit. We've got to go down. Okay. Let me get all of these crates so we can rest. Ooh, damn, you so pretty, bro. I love doing that. Anyway.
Happy birthday, buddy. Hey, you don't turn 10 every day.
You know, I'm gonna skip some of the small talk. I don't have that much time, and this is a very time-consuming game if you want to hear all the small talk.
Careful, it's a rat roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun?
Well, if I can fucking hit it, I would maybe be able. Jesus, I'm bad. Got it. I got it. What now? What now? I'm not gonna kill
it. Work. That's one less rat roach to deal with.
Yeah.
Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Okay, I'll get it to post.
Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
This is my new post. It says, inappropriate, son. Take the picture, goddammit! I can't hold this pose all day! Okay, maybe it won't work. I smile. You be glad now? Dick. 6 years later, I believe. Yeah, 16. That's my age. Cool. The dude is my age now. That's so cool.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam.
Okay! Whatever you say, boss! If you say so, there.
It's not my call. You're 16 now, so this year, you take the GOAT. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
Yeah, buy that.
Take care, son. Now get out of here, and good luck.
Get out of here, dick. Bobbleheads, you know, they're very important. They gave you a boost to your, attributes, so that's pretty cool. That's kind of the only thing they do. And they look nice in your little apartment.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Fuck you.
Careful with that.
Well, that's buffless.
Get
just be
out
like,
of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Yeah? What do you want?
Well, I mean, if you want to get with her, that's not the way to do it. Just saying.
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with...
Screw you.
Maybe you're right. We can deal with
that. Yeah, we can deal with that.
Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say, Bush. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes ruled.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they leave me alone. Just because my father is the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Yeah, I guess they're a bit.
Fine, let's go.
I mean, I would never let you go. I understand them. No, wait, I had to talk to the teacher first.
Well, you made it.
Before.
All set for the GOAT? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through.
Yeah. I'll ace it!
I'm sure you will. We'll...
I love again hear my dad, like, fucking 100 meters away.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch. Mr. Crotch.
Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chain.
Okay.
What's your response?
Bob, yours too, buddy.
Me too. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
You know, I just cut it off.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault.
Kill him!
He's hungry and frightened.
With
he also
fire!
In possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I kill him with fire. I already said that. Yeah, just leave it to his fate. Don't even give a hell. That's kind of what I do.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
Well, I can't hit for shit, and I can't throw for shit, and I can't grab for shit. So, I don't know. That'll fuck up it. Yeah, then no.
You're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do?
I kill her. Just for the fun of it. I'm bored all the time.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Kill him. Blow the door open with a freaking rocket launcher that I got for my 10-year-old birthday. That's how I do.
Question seven. Oh
nah,
no,
I just won't wait.
You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Question eight. That's best.
Fellow
Vault
101 resident is in possession of Grodd and Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You
want it. What's the best?
I want it, baby. Yeah, steal it at gunpoint. That's great.
Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and
I shoot in there with a rocket launcher. Oh god. There's so much reading!
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person involved 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland.
The harshness!
We owe everything we have, including our lives.
Oh, that's one hard. Ah, that one. Face the
right
one.
Down, people. That's it.
The infamous goat.
I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat.
Do they get executed?
You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Hey.
Let me talk to the dude.
I wonder who will be brave enough to be your first customer as the vault's new tattoo artist. I promise it won't be me.
You know, no, I definitely don't want to be a tattoo artist. Not that there's anything wrong with being a tattoo artist. I just not, it's not what I want to be. Oh, fucking hell! What the hell is that? Stop being a dickbag.
Well, I'm glad things turned out so well for you. I hope your classmates find their results half as satisfying.
Again, this is how I play Fallout. Don't judge me. Barter. Is that it? Medicine is right. Barter. Speech. Is that speech right? Yeah. That's it, I believe. Yeah, that's it. You have to be sure. 15 points is a lot of points to go to waste. You can change it later on, but still. Only one chance you get to change it.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
What, girl?
Come on, you've got to wake up.
What's wrong? I was just dreaming about you.
Smart mouth, this is serious.
Oh,
we're serious. Are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here.
No, not Jonas.
It's your dad. He's left the vault. My father thinks Jonas helped him escape. So he had his men. My god, they killed him. They just beat him and wouldn't stop.
Oh, well.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know.
Well, you could not at all, man. You dick.
Got to go
you
now.
Dick!
My father's men will be here any minute.
I don't think they will be.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Well, how do I get into you?
One more thing. I stole my father's...
Escape! Exclamation mark.
But you'd better take it just in case.
Hope I get a good.
Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck.
Okay, take the baseball bat, take the BB gun, take the ammo. Just gonna rip everything off here, whatever I can. Take everything, don't even give a hell. Except for the baseball cap, that's just bullcrap. The baseball bat is the thing that hurts the most, actually. It's a bit weird, but it hurts more than a gun, apparently. I'm just that buff. Come at me, bro.
You gotta help me! No, I can't go back in there. It's dark. And there's bad roaches.
It's dark.
Oh my god! Thank you! I didn't know what to do! You are the best!
Yeah, I know. I probably am. Maybe not the best, but at least in the second place. And die, die, die. Wow, she had some big boobs.
My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man!
That's a bit sad.
I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Oh, well, thank you. I can get some dough from that. But nothing more, really. It's not armor of any kind. Die! This towel was fucking ridiculous bad in the head. Is there anything? Absolutely nothing. Die! I love that it's a big B on it. Like, this is a baseball bat.
You're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Just the first one, you know, just be nice.
I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
I will. Don't you worry. I'll find my dad. And kill it. Kill it. Oh, a locked door. Cool. I know what to do, game. I played this before. A couple of hundred times. Is there anything in here? What the hell? Oh, this is where the bobblehead would have been if I hadn't taken it there. Shut up, robot! Oh, this game definitely, don't worry, it picks up just like Red Dead Redemption at when I get out of the vault. Then it's really survival and it's beautiful and it's our only chance. I'm just gonna save their lives because if they run down here, they're gonna die. So I'm gonna save them! Ah, nice hit! Oh yeah! I can take all of you on! BAM! Oh, that's so much ponage everywhere! Okay. There we go. I got it all on now. I can barely read it. It's so small. My eyes are getting worse. Oh. You know what? Screw them. They're not gonna kill me anyway, so I don't even give a hell. To be honest. Screw ya! Screw ya! You dick. Okay. That's it. Just undress every single dude you come across. I'll beat you up, bruh! Not you. Step out of the way. You, I'll beat you. Okay, battle royale. I'm not bleeding, bro. Okay, here we go. Battle royale. It's shut. I'm not gonna talk to that guy. He'll just freak out to me. I don't want that right now. I want to be friends with Amada. She's so beautiful. I mean, I wouldn't mind. Just saying. pick up everything. And pick it up. Is that it? That was it. Okay. And screw you, pal. Just saying. I don't like you anymore. I didn't actually like to start with, but still. And we got Jonas. Note from Dad and a stim pack. Stim pack is kind of the health kits in this game, in case you haven't played it before. Just so you know.
Thank you. I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Well, you'll make it. Where the hell am I going? I forgot. Oh. Yeah, that's that little compass with a marker at the lower end. So. Just, you know, pick up everything. Okay. Last one. Let's go! Let's go off to Never Never Land! Oh, come on, Jesus. I can get into there. I mean, I'm well aware of tight spaces. You catch my drift. Oh, I look so sexy. I did it! Actually, I didn't do it. I'm almost out. I'm at the entrance now, so I'm getting close to the end. Well, that was a short game. Never mind. I say that to every single game. Yeah, I can't really get it open.
You did it!
Yeah.
You opened the door!
Yeah.
My god, I almost didn't believe it was possible.
It isn't. I'm a ghost.
You didn't leave. If anyone can survive, it's you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen.
I don't get why she's coming along with me. I mean, she would probably die pretty quickly, to be honest. Goodbye, my chick. Ow, don't hit me, you dickbag. Back full of penises. I gotta punch ya. I'm not gonna kill him. There's no reason to more killing.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later. I knew you'd turn
up. Don't repeat yourself. I'll come back in there and kick your ass. I'm done. Finished. Out of the vault. Duck and cover. Duck and cover. Oh no, not duck. Is duck in this game as well? Oh god. Good way to rape my ears, brah. Thank you very much for doing that to me. I don't know why I'm so tired. I just slept 10 hours. How the fuck can I still be tired? Oh, so light. It's so beautiful! Everything is so beautiful! Look, that's Megaton. And the school is down there, but you can't really see it because of the fucking mountain. Gotta get some speech up of this thing here. Medicine. Lady Maker? Yeah, just take the Lady Maker thing. Anyway, just gotta save here. Don't really need my headphones. Blah. I know how to save without headphones. Don't judge me, I know. Don't judge me, whatever. If you like this video, only if you did though, like it and subscribe to my channel for more. I'm probably gonna do this as a let's play. I'm not 100% sure yet, but I probably will. So, that was kinda it. If you liked it, write a comment saying I should do more. Take care of yourself, friends, and farewell.